So I would like to give you an idea. Now, you don't have to do this. And you ask the Lord first, okay? If it be thy will. But I like to get in my car some days, like on a Sunday, especially on a Sunday maybe, and drive around town or just drive to where you're driving and pray over the city that you live in, the city or the town that you live in. And it's real simple. So, for instance, I took my car through the car wash today, and then I drove, I went through Burger King and got me some food that I brought home for later, and went over to Burlingham, I think that's what it's called, looking for some of those beautiful bags they have, and they didn't have what I wanted, so I just left. But when you're driving out and about in your city or your town, you can pray over your city and town. And you can pray like this: Satan, I bind you in the name of Jesus from this town, this city, all the people. I bind you. I bind accidents in the name of Jesus Christ. I take authority over poverty, homelessness, poverty, domestic violence, any kind of crime. We bind you in the name of Jesus Christ. You can do this while you're driving in the car, okay? And then turn on some worship music on the radio or CD. I'm just saying, this is a good thing for you to do. Now, when I do it, I pray over all the cities in America and all the towns in America. I pray over all of them. And we do that right now, Lord. And we just thank you, Father God, that we have the power over evil in and around our lives. We as Christians, in the name of Jesus, have power over evil and crime in Jesus' name, and poverty and lack and sickness and disease. And we take it right now in Jesus' name. And we thank you, Father. We give you all the praise and glory in the mighty name of Jesus for bringing peace and love and protection to the people and salvation. Bless the churches. Bless the pastors, Lord. Bless the week ahead. Bless the government authorities, Lord. First of all, we pray for them, as the Bible instructs us to. And praise you, Father, in Jesus' name, amen.